A new clinic is improving access to health care for people along Atlanta's BeltLine. WellStar held a ribbon cutting today for a new primary care office on DeKalb Avenue near Cabbage Town. Almost 16% of Georgians under the age of 65, they're uninsured, according to the U.S. Census Bureau. And it makes this a much-needed addition to inner-city Atlanta. The 7,500-square-foot office will accept walk-in patients as well as scheduled appointments, and they will be open 24/7.